I am so fucking angry. Con nèo mày. So it's not a nice time to talk to me now because I am so boiling. I'm getting Wolverine berserker rage from the old lady there. Any pretty girls? And she's not waving at me. Nope. Too bad. Last time, the only thing that I like about Kawasaki is the Kawasaki Ninja with the fluorescent green motorcycle. Yep, that's the only thing that I like about them. But now, after this, nothing to do with Kawasaki. Go fuck themselves, okay? And why is this, I have a fixation towards fluorescent green? It's very weird. So any pretty girls here? There are pretty girls, but well, there's nothing. Okay, I'm gonna like talk to them, like say, give them hello, you are the star, definitely. Okay, so the young ones in here and the pretty ones there, and let's take a look here. It's a video. So what's your name?
Rachel.
Okay, so you are promoting Ford. Yeah. So do you have, I mean, how is it?
How is it? Because I'm hidden in the corner here, so not many
people. Oh yeah, that's too bad, huh?
How? It's okay.
Definitely, I mean, there are a lot of photographers in Kawasaki there, a lot.
Oh.
It's the third day already, so you haven't been there.
I mean, I haven't got the chance to walk around.
Oh, that's strange. I mean, aren't you like, you've been here for 3 days, but you haven't walked around?
Yeah.
Your ass is stuck to the grill with super glue.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay. So, what can you tell me about this Ranger thing? No, nothing much. It's okay. I know. I mean,
this one is 3.2.
Attention. Oh, okay.
Before this, it was 2.2.
2.2. Is it a new model? You think so? Okay. So are you okay. So how long have you been working as a ambassador? Many years, huh? Oh, Japan! Oh my god! Japan! Tokyo! So how is it? I mean, how is the Japan experience?
Life-changing.
Okay. I'm gonna like pick your brain on Japan itself. So what do you like about Japan?
What do I like about Japan? Everything lah. Basically the culture, the scenery,
what kind of food do you like?
What kind of food? All kinds of Japanese food. Because they are not oily and they are quite healthy. I mean, compared with Malaysian food.
Oh, yeah.
Malaysian food are quite oily.
Can you speak a bit louder? Sorry, did I ask you your name?
Rachel.
Sorry, I forget. I tend to forget. Title Lang Lui. You're one of them, sorry. Hey, you know what I'm talking about, right? You're Cantonese, are you Chinese, right?
Yeah.
You
Mandarin.
Oh, you Mandarin but not Cantonese.
Cantonese.
Okay, why? So the Japanese style of food, which one is the one your favorite? The most favorite Japanese food? Tempura,
Tsukemen.
Ramen, I know.
Ramen. I also like ramen, but I prefer
can...
like a bowl of plain noodle,
uh-huh.
and then you have a bowl of sauce,
mm-hmm.
and then you take the noodle and then you dip it inside the sauce and then you eat.
Oh yeah, I know. It comes in a square little.
Yeah.
Ah, that one.
Maybe people don't know the name lah. You don't like it?
I don't like it. Oh my god. No, it came from a very high class hotel. It is the buckwheat, right? Buckwheat noodles, right? It's dark brown in color, isn't it?
You mean the noodle itself?
Ah, yeah. Is it
the brown noodle? You mean?
Ah, yeah.
That one is soba. It's different.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry.
Soba.
Is it the soup? Is it sweet? Is it sweet soup?
It's not soup. It's
no.
Sauce. It's more
condensed. Okay.
More condensed.
So what's it called again? Soup.
Tsukemen. T-S-U-K-E-M-E-N.
Oh, Tsukemen. Or Tsukemen. Oh, I never heard of it before.
Yeah, okay. Maybe.
So that's your number one favorite food, lah.
Yeah.
Okay. So
I miss it very much.
You miss it very much. You cannot find it here in Malaysia.
I don't think.
No.
There is
a.
But maybe not common in Malaysia.
Okay.
Ramen is more popular.
Okay, so but you can like go. Okay, so how long has it been since you've been to Japan?
I came back last September.
Oh, this is a very recent only one.
Oh, it's so
almost 1 year.
Yeah. 1 year already.
So you miss it very much, lah. Okay, it's so very cheap, but you want to go to Japan? It's I think 2,000 ringgit, I think.
But Asia is cheaper.
Yeah, definitely anything in Asia is cheaper.
Yeah.
So you miss the onsen, you miss everything,
yeah.
So. And oh my, Georgie is working, ma. Okay. So what else do you like about Japan?
What else?
I know, I really don't like it. I really hate the system here. I think they should fire the sound engineer, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's very bad. Because I do interviews with all the other girls, I don't know whether I can hear them or not.
Yeah.
Because the music is so loud.
From the toilet?
Toilet? I'm not going to bring you to the toilet to interview you. I'm sorry, that's a bit too no. So in Japan you miss the onsen, right?
Yes.
Oh, how is it the onsen? I don't understand. Do you have to like become naked?
Yes. 100% naked.
Wait. Okay. It's segregated, male and female.
Yeah, but there are some combined
ones,
but I've never tried before.
Of course, lah. Sorry. Yeah.
Segregated,
separated. So, do you have to pay for it, onsen? No, yeah.
Before we soak ourselves inside, we have to take shower first.
No, I mean, do you have to pay for the pay money?
Yes.
Have you seen the monkeys? Monkeys of some kind of onsen, they're the red ones. When winter, they go into the hot water in the hills, in the Fujisan. Have you seen them? Yeah, monkey. The red faced one. You haven't seen them? Okay. So you have lots of places you haven't been to?
Yeah, quite many.
Okay. So. Yeah, it's very big. So you are mainly in Tokyo, lo.
Yes.
What area or what area in Tokyo that you like best?
Shibuya.
Shibuya is
shopping,
a fashion, isn't
shopping
it?
Yes,
shopping,
for girls.
For girls,
yeah.
But and the least favorite is Akihabara, is it?
Akihabara.
The electronic.
Yeah, I know. Comic, manga, all that.
No, you don't like. You like it?
Okay, lah.
Okay, yeah.
But there are many porn.
Unfortunately, I mean fortunately so.
Yeah,
it's okay. I mean we have sex toys in Malaysia.
Really?
Yeah, in Ipoh, even in Ipoh.
In
a big shopping complex, right? In Ipoh, there's a condom shop.
Okay.
So and that big shopping complex, which is Greentown Mall, is next to a main convent school for girls only. So. So it's kind of free here. So you haven't seen a sex shop in Malaysia before?
I think I've seen her, but not interesting not enough.
What do you mean by interesting?
Japan,
oh yeah, very hentai. Really, perverted.
No, the shop is very, very big. There are few floors, different.
So are you saying you've been into one of them?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
I mean, it's
experience, eh? Cultural experience.
Open my eyes. Ah.
So
how? I was curious.
How do you feel? How do you feel actually going into? Is it weird?
There are more guys inside.
Yeah.
So when I was there, on the ground floor, because on the ground floor they were selling VCDs, DVDs, all CDs and audios. So there were more males on that floor. So when I was there, a lot of the men
look kind of creepy, isn't it? Something like me lah, I'm sorry lah. But there were females there as well. There were females there in the shop.
Normally, maybe couple, they go together.
Oh.
And then on the upper floor, selling lingerie, maybe some sex toys, and then condoms, and then, a lot.
So 1 year, did you cover a lot of Tokyo? Tokyo, right?
Huh?
Have you gone outside of Tokyo?
Yeah.
Kyoto.
Yeah, sure. Kyoto, Osaka, and then Hokkaido twice. Once during winter and once during summer.
Is it very cold?
Yeah, very cold. Minus. I was there for snow festival, the annual snow festival. And then in summer for the lavender, sunflower, the palm. Very.
Oh, sunflower. Hokkaido, is it?
Yes.
The sunflower everywhere.
No.
Oh, which one do you enjoy most? The cities. Which one in Japan?
Which is my favorite city?
Yep.
If for shopping,
is somebody stealing a car? So which one is your favorite one?
For shopping, I choose.
Oh no. Don't. I know you're gonna pick Tokyo for shopping lah. Hokkaido.
Yeah.
Hokkaido.
Inside Hokkaido, also there are many cities. So I myself like BA. There's
what?
One place for BA.
BK.
BA. BIPI.
Oh, BA.
BAE.
BA. Oh, BA. Oh, they pronounce it BA. BA. Without the I. The I silent.
BA.
BA. So why BA? Shopping. Shopping.
No. Scenery.
Oh, scenery, Hokkaido. Is it a very small town?
BA?
No, Hokkaido.
Hokkaido is
big.
It's not a town, actually. Hokkaido is like one big island.
Oh, okay, I always thought that Hokkaido, there's nobody living there. It's too cold.
Oh. There are many towns and cities inside Hokkaido itself.
Oh, so have you tried the bear meat? Kuma Niku? Bear? No. Oh. Would you like to try in the future?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you have to go to Japan for that. You don't get bears here. Definitely. So, I think I've taken enough of your time, Rachel. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. So, this is for the YouTube one.
I see.
I'm sorry.
Will you edit? Will you filter and cut and...
What do you want me to do? No, it's very interesting. It's very interesting. So, do you want the details of I send you the whatever? So, let's see. Here. Facebook or Hotmail. Make sure it's clear because I cannot read it habis lah. Females writing. Have you seen doctors writing?
Oh.
Oh my god, you can't even read it. Udoki. What's this?
CHU.
Underscore.
Underscore.
Oh, this is a Chinese name.
Oh,
that's your.
My Chinese name.
Okay, in English, I mean, in English also X are used. Because I haven't encountered anybody with an X before.
Oh, really?
Yeah, all my friends before. C or H or S. So X, you're not from China, are you?
China?
No. Okay. Just checking. You're from KL.
I was born in Ipoh.
Oh, Ipoh lang. I'm same lah.
I grew up in Terengganu.
Terengganu.
My whole family is from
Ipoh. Oh, but your family is in Terengganu now lah?
Yeah.
Okay, how is it in Terengganu?
They like the beach.
Okay.
Terengganu beach is
the best. Okay, can you recommend me what beaches are there in Terengganu that I can visit?
Pulau Redang.
Huh?
Pulau Redang.
Okay. Let me be more specific. Can you like tell me I ride a bike, okay? I don't want to go by plane.
Okay.
So, Peninsula Malaysia.
Normally, well, I stay in Kemaman. It's just at the near the border. Pahang.
And Terengganu.
Yeah, just at the border.
Oh. And you don't know. You know, but you forgot the name.
Normally, because we don't have any entertainment in my place,
but one,
we don't have big shopping malls.
Oh, okay.
We don't have cinemas.
Huh? No cinemas? Oh my god. The internet, right? No. Okay.
We have internet.
Okay.
So, our only entertainment is beach.
Beach, But you have to take a plane to Rendang or Pulau Rendang. Oh, Kemamang is near the beach lah, you saying? Kemamang is next to the beach. The city, yeah? City, yeah? Oh, so there's no... So there's no specific place lah, name for the beach lah. Like say in Ipoh is Pulau Bat... I've been there, I think.
It's very, very popular.
I've been there before, so...
Coming to Kemaman, I will bring them to Hawana Kijang.
Hawana Kijang.
Kijal.
Kijal.
K-I-J-A-L.
Hawana.
Hawana.
H-A. Hawana.
Awana.
Hawana is. Okay.
So,
okay.
Kijal.
Very nice,
It's my favorite.
Hawana Kijal.
Kijal. K-I-J-A-L.
Awana Kijal. Awana Kijal. So A-W-A-N-A.
A-W-A-N-A.
Awana Kijal. So, okay, it's near Kemamang. Kemamang, sorry. I'm not from Terengganu, so I don't know lah. Okay, forgive me, sorry.
Okay.
Terengganu, where is Terengganu? Kelantan.
Kelantan and then Terengganu.
Terengganu, Pahang. Okay. Yeah. One day I have to visit Terengganu lah. Because I haven't been there before. Cherating is Pahang, isn't it?
Yeah, but Cherating is just... It's also near... Actually, in fact, the distance between Cherating and Kemaman is quite near.
Uh-huh.
Maybe compared with Cherating and Kuantan.
Okay, never mind. No, don't explain that.
You don't know.
Oh, my brain freeze already. Also, thank you, Rachel. Can I have back my notebook?
Yeah,
thank you.
Okay, sure.
Thank you very much. So Facebook or Hotmail?
Yeah, Facebook.
Facebook. Hotmail, no.
Hotmail,
yeah. No, yeah, everything. Okay. Got ready. Say it, ma. So, thank you for your. Sorry. Thank you for your time. I'm sorry about the saliva shooting everywhere. Because I had to talk very loudly, I cannot hear.
Yeah.
So thank you, Rachel. Thank you very much.
One.
So 1 month or 2 months lah, 3 months lah. I'll put in the internet. Okay, bye bye.